Minister, you feel common.
Good evening, David.
What do you believe is behind this recent increase in terrorist bombings?
Bad sportsmanship.
A ruthless minority of people seems to have forgotten a certain good old-fashioned virtue. I just can't stand seeing others don't win. If these people are just playing a game,
then get on my mind. Nevertheless, there are those who maintain that the Ministry of Information has become too large and unwieldy. David, in free society, information is the name of the game. Can't win the game if you're a man short. And the cost of it all, Deputy Minister, 7% of the gross national product.
I understand this concern on behalf of the taxpayer.
If one value amounts, that's why we always insist on the principle of information retrieval charging. It's absolutely right, then. But those found people to be paying for their periods of detention for the information retrieval procedures used for taxpayer issue.
Do you believe that the government is winning the battle against terrorists today?
Thank you, Dave. And a very Merry Christmas to you all.